Hey you! Yes, you. What a pleasure it has been to watch you these past couple of years. Watch you going above and beyond, making every dream come true. I'm writing to tell you how proud I am of how far you have become and what amazing things lie ahead. In your fifth grade, you decided you wanted to play D1 college tennis with a full scholarship. And 7 years later, you made that dream become reality by coming to Georgia State. Be proud, because only you know how much you worked. Day in and day out, consistency, sweat, and how many setbacks you had overcome before coming to Georgia State. You came from Bucharest, Romania. At 19 years old, you decided to leave your home, family, friends, traditions, and your culture and come all alone in Atlanta, Georgia, chasing your dream. There were times you thought you are not going to make it because you have never had a supportive father or because many told you that you are not capable of chasing the American dream. And yet, your mother and brother gave you the strength needed to carry on. Not only their support, but your force alone carry you through this moment. Be proud, because even you adore your family, you are courageous enough to fly over the ocean and chase your goals. And because of that, you were rewarded. You found your family here and created friendships that will stay with you forever. There is no better reward than sharing success with your loved ones. Your identity has changed a lot over the years. From the little girl afraid to speak up to the independent woman who has a sense of accountability. You have taken leadership roles you have never dreamed of. You fought for your voice, for other people's voices, and lead by example. Be proud, because you are humble, and I know that because you love to help people. Making people happy makes you happy, and that is such a rare asset these days. You listened to a culture that was never part of you, and yet you fought for diversity, for equality, for rights, and for the GAC community, because as a leader, you fight for your people. It has not been easy, but easy has never been the standard for you. Be proud, because you are representing this community and people look up to you. Lastly, you have known pain and it has brought you down, but your strong will of character and commitment to become the best version of yourself have always brought you back even stronger than before. And it all comes back to the beginning, your passion and loyalty for tennis. That has brought you where you are right now and has helped you outside of your game to fight for every goal you want to accomplish. And rest assured, we'll continue to help you in the future. Be the leader you always wanted to be. Be proud and keep working for your future. Your formal self is a reminder of your success and your motivation for the future.